Well, BJP ally and Akali Dal leader Naresh Gujral says that the BJP cannot fight the next elections alone, that they will not get over 200 seats, thereby warning the party to quickly settle with its allies. He also mentioned that the party must address rural distress or it will be in deep waters.
I don't see any single political party getting over 200 seats in the next election. So whoever makes the right pre-poll coalitions is going to be the winner. So I think it's very important that BJP quickly settles with the existing allies, especially the Shiv Sena, deal with them with generosity, and at the same time, reach out to parties who were part of the Vajpayee Rainbow Coalition at one stage, so that you have a strong pre-poll coalition in place before you go to the elections in 2019. The minorities want security. If you don't provide them the security, they will vote en masse with the Congress and their allies. Unless we recognize the factors, which are basically economic factors, and especially the rural distress, we are in for trouble. If we fail to recognize the reality, we are in for trouble.
No, but what I was asking was, have you been able to convey this to the leadership of your own allies? Have you been able to talk to the Prime Minister, Amit Shah, anyone in the BJP?
It's early days. It is early days. We will be bringing it up. My party has been talking of the rural distress and the agrarian crisis for a long time. But unfortunately, we were not being heard on this issue.